Hi there, my name is Sophie Walker and I'm here today at Stockport Golf Club with Golfalot.com. If you're new to this channel, please click the like, the subscribe and ring that bell. So TaylorMade have brought out another spider putter, but this one is FCG spider. So that's forward center of gravity, which means the weight is at the front of the club. And what they're saying is, for those of you that like a blade that have an arc swing, this putter could be for you, but it's got the mallet look to it. So they're saying you're getting the best of both worlds. To test the putter, I'm gonna hit some short putts, long putts, holing out, first impressions. Actually, first impressions on this. What a lovely cover. Look at the fur. It's really looking after that spider. So looking down on it, that short neck is what I really like. That's the standard one. There are two other options for you. I quite like the small compactness to it. Yeah, I like that. I do have a slight arc to my stroke. Really loving this tee here to help me line up. And actually, when you take the club back, you can see the tee. You're not looking at it, but it's just that nice bit of visual. The size is huge for me. I'm not a big mallet fan, but that black really reduces the size of it and you just end up focusing right here. It's got the pure roll insert that you'll see in all the other spiders and the truss. So far, so good. I've hit a few putts, like the feel of it. Struggling to get the pace at the moment, but I think that's more me. You can definitely feel the weight here. You really can. This bit is almost redundant. I think it really is just there for you to visualise the thought of having a mallet. Personally, I also think if you play a bladed putter, you'll swing with more of an arc. If you play a mallet with the weight where it normally is at the back, you will swing straighter. So I do understand what TaylorMade are trying to say, that you can actually putt with more of an arc with this form of mallet. I normally struggle with missing a few putts out to the right when I get the bigger, more weightier putter, but I definitely haven't this time. This has got the KBS stepless shaft. It's there for stability, which I think, well, it's gone in, so it must be pretty stable. I also like the Super Stroke being more of a traditional thinner grip rather than the thick one, but that's my personal preference. I think what companies do is they put a smaller grip on for the more arc of swing. They put the big thick grip on for the ones that want to go straight back and straight through. So that, I think their TaylorMade are actually saying to you that this is something for an arc swing. Actually, for me, it fits me perfectly. Price wise, we're looking at $299 for this putter. Now you may think, that's a lot of money, but I bet you pay more for your driver. In my eyes, the putter is the one that you want to love, the confidence booster. And they are worth the money if you do love it and you do hold more putts with it. You'll be using it more than any other club in your bag. You'll probably be practicing more with it than any other club in your bag. It's your confidence booster. So for me, don't shy away on spending a lot of money on a putter if it's the one that you want. There might look like there's a lot going on with the burnt orange face, the white and the black in the mallet. But actually, when you set it down, you don't see the face, so you don't see the orange. And I just always just focus on the white tee. It's like the black's not even there. I'm enjoying this line here, the whiteness, because that can get the face lined up properly. I use a line on my ball so I can line that up to the black line. Very easy to line the ball and the club up. The TaylorMade Spider FCG. Do I like it? Yes, I do. I actually didn't realise the weight in the putter and where it was affected me so much, but having it in the front has really helped. So it's something that I will always look for now in putters, and the neck is great for me on this. So yeah, I'm not a mallet person, but this is a smaller version of the mallet. Yeah, it's growing on me. Quite like it. Hope you've enjoyed this video on me reviewing the putter. If you've liked it, please click the like. Comment below, what putter are you using? A mallet or a blade or even a spider? Also, if you want to see the written review, go on to golfalot.com. Thanks for watching.